The Spix's macaw is currently classified as extinct in the wild. The remaining individuals are kept in Belgium, Brazil, and Germany. The world population in captivity has grown from 53 individuals in the year 2000 to 168 in 2019. In Germany, the majority of all existing individuals are managed by a non-profit organization called the Association for the Conservation of Threatened Parrots, or ACTP. The reintroduction preparations have started in northeastern Brazil. The behavioral studies in captivity could be helpful for the monitoring during the post-release period to assist the establishment in their wild habitat. For this study, we observed the behavior of the captive Spix's macaw at ACTP Germany and provided a formal description of their behavioral elements in detail. Various behavior elements were documented to compile a catalog of their behavior repertoire. In the following study, all behavior elements of agonistic, displacement, or submission behavior were covered. One observed agonistic behavior element is the foot lift, in which a bird slowly presents one leg, usually directed sideways, with the front toe pointed out in a wave-like motion towards an opponent. This is often used as a defense posture for avoiding aggression. Another agonistic behavior is the bill gape, in which the bird presents a widely opened bill to an opponent, usually with an evident mock bite display. Observed displacement behaviors include the displacement preening, which is an exaggerated preening movement with noticeable overexcitement of the bird's form, such as alternating head shakes interspersed within the preening act. This is performed in response to mild disturbance or as part of a territorial display. Finally, among the observed submissive behavior elements, we have the unison jerk, which occurs when new birds are added to a flock or during forced mating attempts. This mutual display is also given in response to mild disturbance. Birds perform a synchronized motion of extending their bodies vertically, which is habitually accomplished by a partially folded wing, followed by a high-pitched call in unison. Such graphical and textual cataloging of animal behaviors is called an ethogram. Our ethological behavioral study contributes not only to the better understanding of this species' general biology, but also provides relevant data to further improve the husbandry manuals of the captive breeding population.